Slowly lower the bar down, somewhere between your chin and upper chest level, by flexing the arms and flaring your elbows out wide. Using your shoulders, lift the bar back up to the starting position. The movement should take at least twice as long coming down versus coming up.